Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between the Scorchers and the Renegades. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, not much time left to go now before this match. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
The bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Wait on. Yeah.
Very wide line there. Ooh. I'd love to see that one from the stump cam.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide.
Out there!
Did they nick that? A very important wicket, that one.
Caught behind for a duck. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Yeah. Huge shot to get off the mark there.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep, Pat.
Great shot, driven straight down the ground for 4.
And that's four. Reasonably good over there.
Yes. Timed that absolutely perfectly. She's timed that beautifully. Nice shot.
Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, what a good shot. Appeal.
Yeah.
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
And the departing batsman caught behind for 10.
Superb timing. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
They take a single.
Yep, catch it. Hold up.
Needs to be on target. One more to the score. Superb shot.
No shot on offer for that one.
Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle.
Yes.
That's four. Superb shot. Shot.
Yes, catch it.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Too expensive in that over. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle.
Yep.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four.
Yes.
Tremendous stroke.
Right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yeah.
Catch it.
And they go through for one.
Another run taken.
Yeah.
Huge shot. That's headed for six.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Ooh. Tries to drive that, but missed times. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Yep. Catch it!
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
This partnership is now worth 50. Good batting out there. One run there.
Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And they get a single there.
Yeah,
bat was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
End of the over.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Yeah.
They take the single. Great shot.
And that brings up the batsman's half century.
He is absolutely sped along to 50. End of the over, 7 off it. A change in the bowling lineup.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace totally ineffective. She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
The player departing the field with no reward for 37.
She won't be in attack long if she keeps those up.
Right.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. Webb is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
And through for one.
Webb is getting ready to face the next ball.
And gone. The catch held by the fielder out in the deep. Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
Yes.
This should be close. Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
No getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Another run added. Great stroke.
Yep.
Some very well targeted bowling in that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, the batter had no answer to that one. Swing and a miss. right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six.
Nicely played.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Yeah.
Edges it.
And they get a single there. Another good shot there. I'm really liking what I'm seeing. Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for six.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from Bolton. Give away a bit too much there. King returning to the attack.
He's going with a spinner.
One more to the score.
Yeah, yeah.
Branwell there, get two. She's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Gone! What a stunning delivery. Edged. Another dot ball.
Yeah, catch it.
Gone. That was heading for six, and the fielder out in the boundary has jumped and taken a brilliant catch. I can't believe it.
For the batting team, caught out. We're done. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 9.
And a single.
Don't know what the bowler did to deserve that. Near perfect delivery, but still smashed for six.
And this is in the air.
The batsman gets their cover.
Lee, he has reached three figures in no time. Fantastic batting.
And a single taken. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot. The bat and over the rope.
Four runs there, super shot.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Absolutely hammers that one. takes a risk, but maximum reward. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
Ah, what a good shot. A key wicket in this match, really important.
The batsman leaving the field, caught out for a duck. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number three.
Bolton has their first ball to face here. They get the inning started with a single.
Yeah. Great way to start the innings.
and two runs added to the scoreboard. Ends that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Waiting.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes!
The short one, but saw it early. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
Yes, catch it. Ball is in.
Chance. And they get a single there. Plays it nicely along the ground.
End of the over.
Wait on, bowlers.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes!
Not getting past that fielder.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes!
Out for that one. Well, that looked very close.
Yeah.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Wait.
End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. So close to being bowled.
Yep, that's it.
Oh no, dropped.
Shot. Going with spin now.
A finger spinner is coming onto goal.
Back for two.
Yes.
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
These two have added 50. Going well. That's massive. What a shot. perfect technique and placement.
The bowler beats the bat.
Yep, hat.
That one's out of here.
Change of ball. The captain is going with a spinner.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Waiting.
Huge shot.
Yep, that's it.
And through for one.
Yep.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Safely plays that along the ground. And that's a single. Maybe a nick.
Big wicket there, but probably not going to halt the momentum. Big wicket that, Bolton. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 2/84. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one. She won't be in attack long if she keeps those up.
Expensive in that one.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
That is going all the way. Six big runs. Played.
And that is the half century for this batsman.
And that's 50. Great batting.
One more to the score. One run there. The bowler won't like that at all. Ooh. Tries to drive that, but missed times. Nicely along the ground. Another run added.
Yes, catch! All up.
The Scorchers will be extremely happy with how that over went.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And a single taken.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. That takes this partnership to 50. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Yeah.
and through for one.
Hey! Huge appeal.
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Yeah, Pat.
Nice shot, that one.
Overstepping there, no ball.
Free hit coming up. The only way to get out here is from a run out. Missed opportunity there. Swing and a miss on the free hit. Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for six. Perfect technique and placement. Well, the bowler's going to put something a bit extra into the deliveries here, seeing how nervous these 90s are. They take the single.
Yep, catch it.
Absolutely hammers that one.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. That's a good boundary.
Yes.
And they go through for one. Safely plays that along the ground.
Yeah, catch it!
a single. That's out of the middle of the bat.
Change of ball. The captain is going with a spinner.
Hold it!
Loud shout.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
The bowler is now on a hat-trick with that wicket.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
About to come into bowl on the hat-trick ball. It's a big hit over the rope for six.
Yes. Bowlers.
One more to the score.
Graham is the new batsman.
Nice fielding there, good return.
Yes, catch it.
Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.